I know you're angry, but we don't have the luxury of playing it safe. Your brother understood that. Mason, we need your help.
Did you bring more salvage?
There's new info in your guerrilla handbook that will be useful.
It feels like I'm living in a peanut colony.
We received word that get to Sam as soon as you can.
Sam, you there?
What's wrong?
Your commander thinks you're walking into a trap.
He's just paranoid after what happened to your brother. Wait, I think I heard something. Bloody hell! EDF!
Sam, get out of there!
I'm pinned down!
One hell of an operation you guys are running.
The EDF will send reinforcements. You want to crack jokes or get ready for them?
We can't do both.
The truck should come in right under that bridge. They'll definitely search the building they attacked me in. Finish up. The drones will be here soon. They'll be looking for me. I better lay low.
You'll have a better chance against the EDF near the buildings, not out in the open. Try setting charges near the catwalk and wait for the EDF to cross it. You'll need to time the detonation just right. Here come the EDF, Mason. Get in position.
Ah!
having eliminated the guerrilla's base of operations.